If we place ammeters into the circuit, we can see that the current divides equally through both lamps.